What's up, Muscle and Strength? This is IFBB Men's Physique Pro Brandon Hendrickson. I'm gonna take you through my back workout today. Years of building my back, my shoulders, and my chest. That's what creates the V-taper, keeping the waist nice and small. It's all in the stretch. You gotta stretch. You literally have to let go of everything. Let your elbows and arms relax. And then when you pull back, you can't pull back too far. You pull back too far, it's gonna start activating your traps. So what I do is I pull back to the bar to my knee and my elbow to my body, keeping the tension on the lat. So we're about 2.5 weeks out from the Arnold Classic. I did a full 9-week prep. I typically do 8 to 9 weeks of prep. I don't start cardio until about 6-7 weeks out. Right now my cardio is at 1 hour fasted, 20 minutes post-workout, training 7 days a week, doing abs 7 days a week. So these last 3 weeks, I'm just going 100%, pedal to the metal. Got B Sports, BCS 211, tropical flavor, it's my favorite flavor. Different ways to hold the handle. Today, I'm just gonna keep it with my thumbs up. You could also do underhand, or you can do overhand. So maybe we'll do all three. We'll do the first set, overhand, second set, thumbs up, third set, underhand. My back stable and I'm pulling with my elbow, not with my hands or my forearm. A standing overhand row. You can do overhand or underhand. I'm gonna do 3 sets of each. You wanna bring the weight at your shoulders. Overhand, we'll hit a little bit higher. So like right under your armpit. Going underhand, it's gonna pull lower, which will hit the lower part of your lats. All right, we're doing a lat pull down. I like to grab right here on the corners, go close to the corners, my thumb hitting the corners. Pulling down, the main thing with this, keeping your elbows forward, not back. A lot of guys pull back this way. Nah, that's for traps. You wanna keep the tension on the lats. So I'm just gonna go a little bit lighter. By keeping your elbows forward, you're keeping the tension right on the lat. All right, guys, I took you through my back workout. Hope you guys try those out. Thanks for watching, and make sure you subscribe below.